been convicted of his third murder and is now officially a serial killer. But the police and people who knew him well suspect he may have killed many times before. So how many victims were there? And could he be Britain's worst serial killer?
You can see the evil in his eyes ever since he was five. It's no surprise though, brought to the social services by the 5-0. When his mum and dad were discovered, they undercovered various body parts in the cupboard. Pictures of how he suffered, some suffocated, some severed and some severely beaten. Some bitten in mum's kitchen and clearly eaten. Son of a psycho, seed of a sickness, born listening to people scream, plead for forgiveness. But he started afresh, new mother and father were blessed. From early on they thought that he was partially deaf, cause he ignored the simplest things and did the opposite. Was totally inoperative or maybe uncooperative, his cognitive behaviour was strange. He liked causing himself pain, and it was too late when the help came.
Too late when the help came.
Watch your back, little killer, watch your back. Watch your back, little youngin, watch your back. Watch your back, little killer, watch your back. Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back. Watch your back, little killer, watch your back. Watch your back, little youngin, watch your back. Watch your back, little killer, watch your back. Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back.
My soul now, feel it in my bones now. Shit's about to go down. I can feel the evil in me creeping through my soul now. Feel it in my bones now.
Now, what was that, bro?
Turn that crazy shit off.
Oh, that was heavy, man.
Next tune.